The value Hortonworks and HTP has brought to Freddie Mac is shortening the time it takes to gain insights and make decisions. We can mine the data, take the output, and automatically redirect it all in one platform instead of several. Freddie Mac makes home possible for millions of families and individuals by providing mortgage capital to lenders. Since our creation by Congress in 1970, we have made housing more accessible and affordable for home buyers and renters in communities nationwide. We are building a better housing finance system for home buyers, renters, lenders, and taxpayers. At Freddie Mac, data and using data for business value is a priority. Our team of experts are focused on harnessing the power of data and advanced analytics to help address the challenges of today's mortgage market and reimagining how the industry operates. Data is mission critical for Freddie Mac. Everything we do is with data. Our volume and variety of data has significantly grown over the past 4 years, so too have our audiences. It informs our data science. It truly is our bread and butter. We chose Hortonworks because it meets our strict IT and security governance requirements and is closest to the trunk. Legacy technologies made it hard to deal with file types like XML and PDF. Hortonworks has given Freddie Mac our Be First moment, the opportunity to quickly see how our products are launched and if they are working as expected. It used to take us 3 to 6 months to create these reports, but now we know on day one. Our product development lifecycle is an intricate process, and we continue to innovate our product offerings. But now we do so rapidly. That is the biggest benefit to Hortonworks. The time to design and develop a new idea and the turnaround is so much faster. We have improved our development cycle from 50% compared to 2016, and then an additional 25% from 2016 to 2017. Now in 2017, we have a refined framework and we can do things much faster. As we continue to amplify our data solutions, we are looking to do more text mining, so now we look more to Hortonworks. We're also looking at the next evolution of our analytics capabilities, especially around data visualization and other business intelligence tools. We believe Hadoop is a foundational technology for the next decade.